Trae Young or Young Trae. You could say it both ways. He's having an immediate impact in his first 2 weeks in the league. Young leads all rookies in points and assists. A guy that knows a thing or two about coming into the NBA, making an impact. Our Hall of Famer, Zeke, catches up with Trae Young in the latest installment of Isiah on Point.
Congratulations, brother. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you so much. You don't know how much this means to me.
I was praying that you would end up with the Hawks and end up with Grant Hill and everybody. I'm just really happy for you and your dad.
Well, I appreciate it. This is a great organization to be a part of, so I can't wait. I can't wait to get to Atlanta.
Well, I'll be in Atlanta every weekend, so you know I'm going to pop in the gym and watch you shoot a little bit, see if I can copy your style.
We need to get some work in. You need to teach me some of your moves.
I'm Isiah, and welcome to Isiah on Point. And, of course, there was Trae Young, the fabulous rookie from the Atlanta Hawks. And, yes, I definitely wanted to welcome him to Atlanta on draft night, and I'm really excited that he's here. And why am I excited that he's here? Because he shoots the ball so well. He's actually the first point guard to come into the game that I can remember with Steph Curry range already. And when you look at the way he shoots a three-point ball, when you look at the way he shoots the ball right now, we gotta talk about the range that he's shooting it from. That's what makes him so Steph-like, because these guys are shooting it from the hash mark, they're shooting it with confidence, and what it's making the defense do is stretch further out. And when the defense has to stretch further out from the basket, then that allows him to get to the basket and make shots. Now, I had one of those good games too when I was a rookie. It happened to be my first game. In my first game, I think I got 31-11. I did all right, but I didn't shoot it as far from the basket as Trae was shooting it. I only shot one three-point shot that game. That's how much the game has truly changed. We're looking at Trae Young, the passer, because he shoots the ball so well, he stretches the defense, he's able to get into the paint, and he's dropping nice, soft, crisp passes into the shooting pocket of all of his teammates. They love playing with him, only not because he's a great shooter, because he's a great passer also. So when you can shoot the basketball and then you can pass it, he's worked out with Steve Nash a little bit, watched Steve Nash play. He says, Steve Nash, myself, some of his favorite players. He passes the basketball. He shoots it like Steph Curry. I mean, Trae Young is a really, really super pick for the Atlanta Hawks.